Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new episode, episode 4 of Spider-Man Remastered. As I record this, I've got episode 3, Castle Sun Shocker, which I recorded last evening, scheduled to go out tomorrow morning about 9 o'clock. So I'm recording this tonight, and this is going to go out, if all goes well, probably an hour or two after this one. So I'm going to have to get it all set up tonight because I've got to go out early tomorrow morning. So with that in mind, let's get into it. Right, and for those of you who are tuning in for the first time, welcome. And if you haven't seen any of the other episodes, I said, you know, I want to turn this down a bit because you can't hear my own voice. Right, sound. If you are tuning in for the first time, there's a playlist to the Spider-Man Remastered episodes in the description bar down below, which has live episode 1, 2, and is going to have 3 by the time this is out. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. If this is the first time, I say welcome. Give a subscribe and a like. If this is not your first time, welcome back. Right then, so what am I going to do? Oh, I've got new equipment available. And I've just realised my camera is literally in the worst place to work this out. I haven't got a clue what my new equipment is. Oh, scientific method trophy, nice. Oh, this is nice. Can I get that one yet? No, not yet. No. Oh, got that. What is that? Concussive blast. Nice. Unaffordable. Oh, behave. Nice. Any more points on that? No. Oh, look. Not quite that one yet. Yep. That missions, Harry's passion project. So I think this is what this episode is going to be, the passion project that I said I'd keep an eye on him. Suits we got, that's a damaged one. We have got, oh, hello. Stark suit, secret war suit. I don't remember seeing that on the PS4 game. I definitely don't remember seeing that. Definitely don't. You've got all these ones down the bottom. You've got Scarlet Spider one. These ones I definitely do remember. I remember these. Dumb looks stupid. Upgraded suit. Stealth suit. Amazing Spider-Man suit. Tobey Maguire suit. I think we're going to go with a different suit, and we're going to go with the hybrid suit. We're going to go with the hybrid suit. Yeah, this definitely was not in a PS4 game. Now I definitely know it wasn't. That one's the black and gold suit, which is when he's chasing Sandman and Electro in their way home. Yeah, definitely going with this. Oh, let's get all these out. What's that? Suit mods, nice. A whole load of things inactivated. Okay. And oh, just what you want. Well. Well. That's definitely what you don't expect. Where's the. Ah, there, right, okay. Yoink! Nope. Let's get this one out of the way. Right, come on, you. Safely out, and no one dies. Oh, you little bastard. Yeah, number one. Oh, that was a perfect landing. You're out, and you are out of here. There you go. Right, where's this tower then? So it should be. Up there. Make sure no one's looking. Come on. Got ya. I'll just take a picture, hold on. You're his contact info. Yeah, it might be. Ooh, got some new equipment available. Right, I swear I am going to get to Harry Potter, but I've got to get this tower because this is. There's still towers that I've got to descramble. I think this might be one of them. Right, where is this tower? Oh, right down there. What do you mean by that? Under the surface? That's another tower done. Then. Let's have a gander. Right, where are we going? Harry's projects, that's what we were doing. what a landing. Right, there's number one. You're out of it, and oh, that's not nice. No, you are out of time, my man. Another one saved. Right, let's try that again. There we go. Right, let's see what Harry's got for us. Except he didn't go any up. It's a hell of a lot. Right, let's get started. Okay, what's going on? Nope. Oh, not again, man! Well, it looks like we're going to have to shock her again. What a shocking reunion. I know, it's a terrible pun. Well, that conversation was a bit more normal. Right. Hello. Oh. Who's they? Oh, that's sneaky. Come on, you bastard. Come on, Herman. Help me do your work. I can help you cut a deal. Come on. Might be the demons then. Come on. Right. Stay down. Going down. Yeah, you don't want to know that. Spider-Man PI? All right. Listen, I know that, love. I know that. Right, okay. So, slightly bit of a weird mission. All right, now it's chase the taxi. Not tonight, love. There we go. Who's the boss? This is a bit weird. Right, where are they going? Yeah. Oh, lovely. Come on! Oh, that is beautiful landing. You're out of time. Nice try. Wallop. Come on! Ah, there you go. Right, so it's me and Davis working tonight. Doesn't make any sense. Good luck doing that. What are you about? You haven't even spotted me. How high up is this guy? Night night. Whoopsie daisy. Where are you? Come on. Nighty night, boyo. Hey, up, cops coming, time to save the day. Jefferson Davis. Who needs that? Oh, hello. You are. Just looks like a normal warehouse. There's nothing fishy about it. Ooh. Nice. Sorted. Ah, we go, right, okay. What the hell is that? Oops, I don't. Right, let's see what we get. Oh, hello. Up we go. What on earth is going on? Come on. Dosh, you're out of town. Huh. Uh-oh. Come on! Uh-oh. Oh, please tell me he's still alive. Please, please, please be all right. Oh, thank God. What's this one? Was it a Wii? Almost too good. Huh. Getting a lot of points here. Right, let's fast travel to here. First time I've used fast travel. Oh, you're kidding me. What's that? That's not a million miles away. Spidey drive? What's a Spidey drive? Oh, Spidey, please tell me you ain't gonna do what I think you're gonna do. Oh, hello. I just swivel the camera. It's got to be around here somewhere. Got ya. Oh, brilliant. Right, so how the hell do I get in? Going up. Right. Sometimes the guys Oh, of course, Osborne rally. What? Come on. I don't fancy having my Spidey drive being incinerated. That's you done. Okay, not. Right, Spidey Drive, see what you got. Nice. I am Spider-Man. What are you on about? I think I am. Okay, guess we're going back to the X's then. Okay, so that's where we're going to leave episode 4. I have no idea what I'm going to call this. I haven't even done the bloody screenshot for the thumbnail yet. That's something I've got to do. So, with that in mind, thanks for tuning in to episode 4. This will get edited tonight and encoded and all that, so I'll probably have a schedule to go out. Probably about 10, between 10 and 11 o'clock tomorrow. So, about an hour or so after episode 3. Yes, so keep an eye on the socials and usual stuff. I've been Cosby Clement, I'm 907, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.